less than 11, multiplication and area. Here's our learning goal. I love how I have Alexa's eyes. She's ready. Read that red.
I can
multiply
numbers up to 100. This is something we've been working on for the whole unit in math, haven't we?
Yeah.
Here's our learning goal. You are a 1 if with help you can do everything that the 2 says, right? We have our vocabulary word multiply. If you can define the word multiply between that 2 range. If you can identify different multiplication symbols, you would be a
2.
If you can count multiples of numbers up to 1 through 10, you would, if you can do all those 1 through 10, then you would be a 3. So, I want you to think where you are and then show me. You're a 3 if you can do everything in the 2s. Show me right under your chin. I love how Leslie showed me right here. Thank you. Perfect for videos now with your beside you partner. Prove it. Tell them why you are where you said you are. So then what I'm listening for is, I am a 2 because I can define the word multiply. I can tell different multiplication symbols, but I do not know my count by 6 yet. I don't know my count by 7s. I don't know my count by 8s. So this is where I'm stuck. I can't be a 3 until I get this one down. Are you ready? Partner?
I'm a 2.